Well, I'll tell you one of the things that gives me a great kick. When I go back to Benet National Nature Reserve, and I remember measuring trees that were naturally regenerating, and they were this high, and now I go to them and I can hug them, and my hands cannot touch at the other side. And that to have happened in my lifetime, I think is quite remarkable. And it's not just one tree, but many trees. And we didn't predict that that was going to happen, but it has happened. And the great thing about this is that red deer live in there among those trees, and so do squirrels. So it's in those situations that I really think, you know, that's got to be it.